Vancouver Hospital and Health Sciences Center (VHHSC) is an acute care hospital affiliated with the University of British Columbia and located in Vancouver, British Columbia. The VHHSC is the second largest hospital in Canada, with 1,900 beds and nearly 116,000 patients each year. VHHSC employs 9,500 staff and utilizes 1,000 volunteers. As of 2005, the hospital's annual budget is $463 million. It is managed by Vancouver Coastal Health. Topic history. The Vancouver Hospital and Health Sciences Center was formed in 1993 when Vancouver General Hospital merged with UBC Hospital to operate as one entity on two sites. In 1995, the G.F. Strong Rehab Center and George Pearson Center merged with the VHHSC. In the spring of 1997, the VHHSC merged with the BC Rehab Society and the clinical component of the Arthritis Society, BC and Yukon Division. At this point, VHHSC operated at five sites. In 2001, the ownership and operation of VHHSC entities Vancouver General Hospital, UBC Hospital, George Pearson Center and G.F. Strong Rehab Center was assumed by the Vancouver Coastal Health Authority. Topic facilities. VHHSC includes the primary referral, teaching and research hospital in the province and has strong ties with the Faculty of Medicine at the University of British Columbia. Vancouver Hospital and Health Sciences Center is composed of two sites, Vancouver General Hospital and UBC Hospital. VHHSC has neither obstetrics nor pediatrics specialties. These are handled at the nearby BC Women's Hospital and Health Center and BC Children's Hospital, respectively. Vancouver General Hospital. Vancouver General Hospital is the largest hospital in the VHHSC and the second largest hospital in Canada. UBC Hospital. The UBC Hospital, located on the University Endowment lands adjacent to Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada, opened in 1968. Units include, the Acute Care Unit, Surgical Observation Unit and Urgent Care Center in Kerner Pavilion 1, the Extended Care Unit and Transitional Care Unit in Purdy Pavilion 2, and the Psychiatric Unit in Detwiller Pavilion. Specialty areas at UBC Hospital include, acute medicine, general surgery, reconstructive orthopedic surgery, psychiatry and gerontology. UBC Hospital has 8 operating rooms including 2 for the Center for Surgical Innovation and 800 staff including 270 physicians and 450 nurses. Patients make approximately 28,000 clinic visits to the hospital, to clinics such as the Bladder Care Center, Movement Disorders, Parkinson's Clinic, Sleep Disorders Program, Multiple Sclerosis Clinic, the Clinic for Alzheimer Disease and Cognitive Disorders, Breast Reconstruction Program, Mood Disorders Center and the Operational Stress Injury (OSI) Clinic. The Center for Surgical Innovation at UBC Hospital, a provincial specialty center featuring 2 new operating rooms and 38 inpatient beds, opened in April 2006. Approximately 1,600 hip and knee replacement surgeries are performed each year. The UBC Hospital Urgent Care Center 3 offers specialized treatment for non-life-threatening emergencies by emergency-trained physicians and nurses. UBC Hospital Urgent Care Center can treat things such as allergies, asthma, broken bones, cuts that need stitches, eye problems, fevers, flus, IV therapy, minor burns, nosebleeds, skin infections and sprains. The Urgent Care Center also offers a range of diagnostic services and testing including X-rays, blood tests, ultrasound, CT scans and ECGs. The Urgent Care Center is open daily from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. Appointments are not necessary. The center handles approximately 17,000 visits every year. Also located at UBC Hospital is the Brain Research Center 4, a partnership of the UBC Faculty of Medicine and Vancouver Coastal Health Research Institute 5. The Brain Research Center comprises more than 200 investigators with multidisciplinary expertise in neuroscience research ranging from the test tube, to the bedside, to industrial spin-offs. The National Core for Neuroethics, a research-based facility with mandate to tackle the ethical, legal, policy and social implications of frontier neuroscience through high-impact research, education and outreach to ensure the close alignment of innovation and human values, is also based at UBC Hospital. GF Strong Rehab Center. GF Strong Center was part of VHHSC from 1995 to 2001. It is located in Vancouver's Fairview neighborhood. It is British Columbia's largest rehabilitation center and provides services in four main areas: acquired brain injury, spinal cord injury, arthritis and neuromusculoskeletal. It also has specialized programs for adolescents and young adults. The center opened in 1949 and was named after Dr. George Frederick Strong. It has about 800 employees. Topic: George Pearson Center. The George Pearson Center was part of VHHSC from 1995 until 2001. Located in the Marpole neighborhood in the south of Vancouver, is a home for 110 to 120 adults with severe disabilities. The center opened in 1952 as a long-term care facility for tuberculosis patients and joined the VHHSC in 1995. The Marpole Women's Auxiliary, established in 1938 to support the Marpole Infirmary which later moved to George Pearson Center in 1965, continues to support the residents of the center.